conditions that are necessary for germination. They are: one, moisture or water; two, optimum or optimal temperature or, simply put, right temperature; three, presence of oxygen; four, viable seed with food reserve, seed with living embryo. Seed is viable if it's capable of germinating. So in the laboratory, you can carry out the experiment to show that this condition will be present before a seed can germinate, by putting a seed in a dry cutting, putting another one in moist cutting, another one you put it in boiled water, seal with oil to prevent oxygen. The one that is in dry environment, put it in the open area. The one two you prepare with, the one with the water, you put in a fridge. You discover that the one in the fridge have low temperature and it will not germinate. The one without water will not germinate. The one you put in boiled water and seal with oil will not germinate. But the one you put in cotton wool, wet cotton wool, and leave in the open place will germinate, because all the conditions are present.